Let's you and I spend a moment together right now and look at your process as you think about your career as a property manager or as a leasing consultant. I want to talk to you about the right process and the right mindset to have in place when you're leasing apartments. And this is something that traditionally the industry has done. It's hard to think of a better way of saying it, but we've done a terrible job at this. For the most part, as a baseline, our process in the industry has set us up to be tour guides. And I'm going to explain what I mean by being a tour guide. And I want you to have a heart-to-heart with yourself right now and ask yourself, am I acting like a leasing professional, or is my process lending itself for me to be just simply a tour guide? My name's Matt Easton. I'm the founder of Leasing University, the number one sales training platform for leasing consultants and property managers in the world. Let's talk about why I'm using the word tour guide and why I think tour guide is probably the best label for most of us out there in property management. So since the dawn of time with apartments, our training process has been, for lack of a better word, there's not really a process, but if we had to put a box around the process, it would be, I'm going to engage my prospects, I'm going to qualify my prospects, I'm going to show or tour my prospects, the community, and I'm going to ask them for their business. So it's those four steps. Those four steps are absolutely the wrong thing for you to be doing if you want to be a leasing professional. Let's break those down really quickly here. When you engage prospects, this is what it sounds like when you're engaging a prospect. Ring, 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 ring. The phone will probably ring 10 or 20 times. Then there's going to be some sort of automated system. That's engagement. The automated system, hey, in case of a fire or life-threatening emergency at this very dangerous property, hang up and dial 911. If you have a maintenance emergency at this property that breaks down all the time, press 1. If you'd like to talk to a live human being, press 2. If you would like to know about our hours and availability, press 3. That's how we engage prospects. It's the wrong thing to be doing. I want you to start greeting your prospects. That is, make every effort to answer that call live. And I'm not going to go through how to greet a prospect today, but I want you to be aware of the fact a tour guide engages prospects, a professional greets them. The next thing that you do as a tour guide is you immediately start to qualify them. Hi, what's your reason for calling? How can I help you? Oh, I'm interested in a two bedroom. Fantastic. Our two bedrooms start at $1,200 and they go up to $1,575. Let me check my availability. Oh, I only have two of those left. When can you come down? That's engagement. That's not being a professional. Then when the person gets there, you go through your robotic tour. Here's our dog park. Didn't even ask you if you had a dog. Here's the two bedroom. Here's this. Here's that. Here's that. And then what you think is closing is you simply ask them, hey, do you want to sign the lease? Do you want the apartment? Not so. Here's what I want you to think about. The ultimate process for a leasing professional. Forget all of that engagement. Forget qualifying your prospects. Forget your tours and showing them an apartment. Forget asking them if they want the apartment. Here's what I want you to think of in terms of being a professional. I want you to greet your prospects. I want you to determine their wants and needs. And their wants and needs are not a two bedroom. Why do they need that two bedroom? What's most important to them? Why is that important? What do they want to see first? Why do they want to see that first? You're going to begin to understand as a professional that every one of your prospects is unique. Everyone is different. Everyone has different needs. Everyone has different hopes. Everyone has different dreams. A professional greets them and determines that individual prospect's wants and needs. Here's another area where we're going to deviate now with you being a professional. Instead of, you're no longer going to be touring the community. You're no longer going to be showing an apartment. You are going to use your skills as a professional to select a unit and build value in that apartment. Because you understand your prospect, because you treated them differently on the phone, because you asked them an entirely different line of questions, you are now, as a professional, going to be able to provide your professional recommendation to them as what is the best apartment and why you feel that that apartment is best suited for them. You are then going to make a proposal. And making a proposal is very different than closing. And I encourage you, please, if you have any questions on making a proposal, leave a comment below. I don't have the time to get into it today, but making a proposal is very different than closing. And then you are going to close the lease, and you are going to have a very, very simple methodology, a very simple system for closing that is not putting you in a position of yes, no. Do you want the apartment? No. Ah, rats, I'm out. You're never gonna put yourself in a yes, no position. You're never gonna be pushy. It's always gonna be your prospect's decision, and you're gonna help them make that decision with a process that is so simple to remember that works on just about every single renter in every single market at every single price point. No matter what, you're always going to use that same process. That's what a professional does. Let me recap it really quickly. They greet their prospects. They determine their wants and needs. They select a unit and build value in that unit. They make a proposal and they close the lease. A tour guide engages that prospect, qualifies that prospect, shows them some stuff, and asks them if they want it. You're better than that. Our industry is better than that. And if you can discover that before the herd comes on board with the new way of renting apartments, well, you're going to be able to write your own ticket. And if you're finding that, hey, well, I'm just engaging them right now with the horrible phone skills and showing them the apartments and asking them if they want it, and we're doing great. We don't need any training. We're doing great, right? We're 100% occupied. We're 92, 98, 97, 99% occupied. I don't need the training. Well, let me tell you this, as your friend, I believe that you can do better than that. And I believe that if you're leasing your apartments without having to be a professional, well, I believe that your asset is priced too low. And I believe that you're doing a disservice to your owners and investors. I think it's time that you look at a new process and step your game up so that your owners and investors and yourself can reap the rewards of additional cash flow coming into your community. If you have any questions at all on the perfect leasing process, I encourage you, please give us a call over at Leasing University. We're at 888-735-7451, and you can always check us out over at leasinguniversity.com. There's some more information on the leasinguniversity.com platform there. And please, I encourage you, subscribe to the channel. That handsome dude right there, subscribe. Until the next video, be great and get those leases.